worrying about the pathway to the future. But all there will ever be is what's happening here.
Our house
and the decisions we make in this moment, which are based on either love or fear. So many of us choose our path out of fear disguised as practicality.
I stood there,
what we really want seemed impossibly out of reach and ridiculous
the whole world,
so we never dared to ask the universe for it. I'm
all
saying,
I
am the
to proof myself,
that you can ask the universe
for it.
I'm asking the fucking universe for it.
Is that all there is? Is that all there is? If that's all there is.